Finding a Christmas tree was always a big adventure in our family.
My dad would go to the Christmas tree place and get the biggest tree.
We roam the property, find the perfect tree, which is always 3 times as big as it should be.
I remember there were some years where chairs and furniture would have to be rearranged.
It was like a Charlie Brown Christmas tree, but we thought it was the best.
If you don't need a chair or ladder to put on the star, it is too small.
He was not about the real tree. He was about the buy the tree that you can put in the garage and bring
it. It was just kind of messy.
But it's so, it smells good, it feels good. Okay. That's Christmas.
There was one year my dad took us out into the woods to cut down a tree, and I just remember I was never so cold in my entire life.
The tree would fall over like it was a full-on timber moment every year, on balls crashing, and me and my brother Matt were like, Dad's gonna get a big tree and it's gonna fall over again.